Hello everyone, this is your girl Jessica, and today I will be showing you all how to inflate 12-inch latex balloons using an electrical balloon pump. Before we start, let's get to know the difference between helium and air-filled latex balloons. If you inflate your balloons with helium, your balloons will float into the ceiling. If you do not use helium and you use air instead, your balloons will not float. I recommend everyone to use air to inflate their balloons if you all want to create a balloon arch, a balloon garland, a balloon centerpiece, and anything in that nature. I recently purchased this electrical balloon pump from Amazon.com, and I will make sure that I leave the link below in my description box. This is a nice gadget to have, but I just have to inform you all that it is loud. It sounds like a vacuum cleaner. All right, let's get this party started. I'm currently pointing at the nozzle that is going to only work with 11, 12, 24, and 36-inch balloons. No worries, you all. This nozzle will also inflate 20 through 29 inches, 30 through 39 inches. The first thing you're going to do is pull the balloon over the nozzle and make sure it's very secure before inflating. Then you're going to grip the nozzle and the balloon together, and you're going to push down on the nozzle. While pushing the nozzle down, you want to make sure that you're holding the latex balloon and the nozzle at the same time, just like this. Here are some balloon tips. Make sure you are not putting too much air inside of the balloon. How to know is if you put too much in it, it will pop and it will make a loud noise, which will scare everyone. You want to make sure it's a full 12-inch balloon by putting your hand above the balloon. Comment below and let me know if you all want me to make a video on how to tie a latex balloon. I hope you all enjoyed watching me teach you all how to inflate a latex balloon with an electrical balloon pump. Make sure you all leave me feedback in my comments letting me know what you all want to learn about latex balloons. Yeah. Back up on my bullshit, back up on the scene.